It's a focus of the year.
You get in touch with so many clients from all over the world that you really get an international and global view of the art market just by being here.
When you come at TEFAF, you will find about 30,000 objects, and all of them are for sale.
TEFAF was the result of a merger between two existing fairs, Pictura in Maastricht, founded in 1975, and the Antique Fair, started 3 years later. TEFAF flourished. The fair continued to innovate, introducing new sections: Textura, modern and contemporary art, La Haute Joaillerie du Monde, books, manuscripts and maps, and classical antiquities.
And to wander through TEFAF, you learn endlessly, and you learn from the best of what's available for sale in the world today.
You save yourself so much time because you've brought together all the best dealers from New York, from London, from Paris. You can do a little bit of comparing and contrasting. You can go back and forth across the alleys and decide really what you think is the optimal thing for your collection.
TEFAF is considered to have the severest vetting procedure of all art fairs. We also started this.
TEFAF makes an important contribution to research into the international art market. The foundation has been publishing independent art market reports since 2000. From its modest beginning to its current position as the world's leading fine art fair, TEFAF has always sought to lead the way and set the standards which others follow. Two new sections were added recently, TEFAF Paper and TEFAF Design, with the best of 20th century design and decorative art. Maastricht has played host to the fair from the very first TEFAF. The central location, the many places of cultural interest, the excellent restaurants and the elegant shops make a visit to the city well worthwhile. The During TEFAF Festival offers visitors to TEFAF an international program of dance, jazz, classical music and theatre, lasting the whole fair. The fair is visited annually by more than 73,000 people from 55 countries. TEFAF is the meeting place. 25 years ago, no one would have believed this possible.
I think they have a great future. You can see the wonderful people all around.
We're coming back to fundamental values now. People are looking for works that are high quality, fresh to market, best examples from artists. So I think that we're looking at a period ahead of much slower but stable growth.
It's very important even for the new generation to come. Next time I'm going to bring my daughters here. Because you have modern art. You can see Damon Hirst that they love. You can see Andy Warhol. They speak the same language of them.
Not going to the TEFAF is out of the question, so you have to go.